again, we're reminded of the power of music to inspire. I mean, when you think about that time in this world, First World War, the world at war, and we as a group of patchwork people from all over the world, we're emerging as this great nation of the United States of America. It was that music that helped gel our forces and the support behind that. So again, the power of music witnessed in a beautiful rendition of those Cohan selections. So in the 1930s and 40s, this was the big band era. We heard the Glenn Miller tunes earlier, but dozens of other memorable tunes were written by an amazing variety of talented band leaders. You know, I was thinking we should have had a dance floor out here today because there's some really good dance music. I've seen some people moving in their seats, if you can feel free to do that. So it's time to name that tune as the band plays another collection of great dance music from the days when swing was king. This one is called Big Bands in Concert.